hacen por YouTube. Yendo por Manhattan.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
Calls herself undeniable.
She's certainly lived up to that moniker thus far.
This is a tough, tough woman. No doubt. Zoe Stark, one of the hardest hitters in the women's division. Also battled back from a devastating torn ACL to reestablish her spot in NXT. She calls herself undeniable. Well, it's time to prove it.
I have every bit of confidence that she will. This title has been widely talked about and become many superstars' main focus.
You have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there are some all-time classics.
Really? Hey, can I borrow that tape, boy?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Go behind.
Nine!
Turning the tables there! Set up in the corner of the ring.
Your last shot count.
Yeah. Zoe Stark is all about two things, working hard and hitting hard. How does that work to her benefit? Springboard! Plot shot! That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Oh, look at this!
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Toss back into the ring. Looking for a little bit of high risk here. It's perched up top.
Diving blockbuster.
The champ. Oh, new champ. The champion with a shoulder up before two.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Hurricanrana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength. Oof, kick finds it. Lights out, cyclone kick.
She has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
I'm not sure there's anything she can do here. She is trapped and in danger.
Byron, she can do this. That's a great counter there. And turns it into a great offensive maneuver.
Takes a lot in a match like this.
Oh. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. We're not high. Splash. And shoulders are down. Two count, just kicked out.
Almost unbelievable that she kicked out at all.
Starks looking to wrap this one up.
Hoisted up. K360.
I think the champ's got it.
That's gotta be it. Two.
Jordan Stark will still the challenge and now remains champion.
Here is your winner and still women's light heavyweight champion, Zoe Stark.
I can't imagine a world in which they're not proud of that win. The entire women's division was watching this one, and she is the one to watch, guys.